devil. Put this in the dirt. Came with the new bevel. Home run, what a work. Used to be sleeping on itchy beds. Bad boys in the motel. Now your bitch, give me 20 bitches in the hotel. On a Roman noodle diet. Tour life wasn't so well. Home run, starting riots. Marsh pitting on your toenails. Uncle T doing so well. First class from a hotel. T-Bird did 15. In the feds getting no mail. My daddy died and my cousin too. They let him out of no cell. Provide jobs for my whole block. I cannot slow down. I won't stop now. Motherfucker, this is my town. Take the block, make it hot now. 143rd with the drop down. Icy chain with the watch now. Bone piece full of rocks now. Squint when they watch now. Leveling up to the top now. I'm on a new level. 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 Bought me a new shovel. Put it in the dirt. I'm on a new level. I might put it right. Some new jewels, hit the car, then a woo-woo reader. Who knew we'll blow like nitro, and any bitches need us. Ooh, I just taste of yummy. New, I just read up. Dippin' dabbin' in some new designer, I just dip and dab with the semi-touch.
Coming up next, it's a lightweight bout between Assassin and the Warrior. Our tale of the tape for this lightweight collision. The Warrior is 3 years his elder. Assassin will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 146 pounds. Fighting out of New York, the Warrior. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Osaka, Japan.
Assassin,
ready to fight?
The Warrior.
Ready.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Assassin's really going to enjoy a huge reach advantage in tonight's fight, Joe.
Having a huge reach advantage is absolutely a gigantic asset in a mixed martial arts fight. You can connect strikes at a distance where your opponent can't touch you.
He blocks the punch. Oh, did he snap that kick?
Powerful left hand.
Swinging him in.
Hard jab. Big spinning back fist lands.
And they're battling here early. Caught him with the right hand.
That's a big shot. A nice combination. Oh, solid jab.
Wow.
He's rocked.
Completes the suplex,
man.
Half guard.
Full guard. And scrambles to his feet.
Good connection with the straight by Assassin.
Engages the Muay Thai clinch.
And he's really doing some damage with those knees.
Wow! Vicious knees.
Big takedown.
He's in full guard here with his opponent pressed up against the cage.
Walk up the fence.
He's posturing up here.
And back up again.
Head kick. Nicely done.
He's doing some damage with those kicks.
Back and forth. This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary. And now they clinch up.
And looking for the takedown again. And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight.
Absolutely, Mike.
Trying to get control here.
He's got that reverse triangle locked up tight. Wants to secure that ankle underneath his knee. He's got it.
Final seconds of round number one.
Incredible. It is all over. Just absolutely incredible.
Round was almost over, but he sunk in the submission and got the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take another look here at this reverse triangle. Once it's locked in, there is no escape. And let's look at it from a different angle. Reverse triangle, perfectly executed for the submission victory. And let's watch it here one more time. Deep submission and the tap.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 52 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out, Lou!
Assassin earns the win by submission.